Hello everyone, sanibonani, dumelang, apsheni, molweni, tobela, lochani. I hope you all good people out there. Welcome to 105 Online Channel. In this channel, we are bringing you celebrity news, entertainment news, and gossip celebrity news. If you are new into this channel, please subscribe and hit the notification button. Hey good people, today I am bringing you the latest news of Andile Mncube. U-Andile Mncube, who is a TV presenter, is trending on Twitter as Somizi's alleged rocky marriage is under a spotlight again. This comes after the Twitter username @Badubes revealed some files about the presenter and made allegations that Andile is gay and having sexual relationship with the Sunday World journalist Theo Nyaba, and went on accusing Andile for feeding Nyaba inside information on Somizi's alleged rocky marriage. Andile weighed his opinion on a medical doctor who has been also trending on Twitter after tweeting that he allegedly got a homophobic man blacklisted from registering at any university after writing a homophobic status on Facebook. This comes out after MacG's latest podcast on Podcast and Chill. MacG was also on hot water for making an offensive joke on their latest podcast about LGBTQI community. The doctor said the man allegedly committed suicide, thereafter causing outrage on Twitter. Many accused him of being wicked. Andile responded by saying the doctor has mental issues and needs help. The Twitter user named @Badubes wrote, "No sweetie, what is going to happen forward is we are tired of protecting your sexuality. Let's discuss your gay sexual relationship with the Sunday World journalist Theo Nyaba, the one you were feeding information about @Somizi failed marriage." Andile also responded and said, "I think you need to read all of my tweets pertaining to this matter before coming with half-witted insults. Catching stompies makes you look foolish, which is I'm sure as a thinker you don't want." The Twitter user went on and spilled the beans on how Andile's ex-wife Ayanda Tabete was left heartbroken after Andile allegedly cheated with another man. He wrote, "And when are we gonna discuss how Ayanda Tabete nearly killed herself after finding your legs opened high in the sky for another man?" Yo guys, good shaky, good wow, good tense. So what do you think about these allegations that are made about Andile Mncube? Please leave a comment down below. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you can get more videos on this channel. 105 Online Channel loves you. Bye good people.